exiting the contaminated area.
Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division, and we are back in this area.
Inbound on your position.
If you leave the area, you actually get reset, so yeah, I won't be leaving areas anymore because I had to fight all my way all the way back here. And this area is a bitch. I remember it was yesterday that I played this area, but come on, there we go. I've gotten pretty good with the healing thing. There we go. Okay. We got this guy up here. Did a decent amount of damage. Now we got the shield thing. Got time to reload. Switch to my shoddy. Come and get it. There we go. Kind of messed that up, but it worked out fine. This game is a lot harder than I expected it to be. It's not bad. Like, I can beat this game. I can do a little pop damage here. Now we're gonna run back. Dive. There we go. Gotta move effectively back to cover. Okay. How do I want to do this? Let me heal myself up. Son of a bitch. Heal up. There we go. Hit that vision pole. Oh, I don't have it available yet. Let's kill this guy. God, they deal so much damage. It's so ridiculous. I'm just gonna chuck the longest grenade ever. See if I can land it. No, didn't land. Okay, I really can't even peek because there's three of them. This is so ridiculous. Why is he going down? What is he doing? Can't even like do anything, dude. I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna die. There's literally nothing I can do. And now I'm gonna get. Yeah, there's nothing I can do there, dude. I ran out of health. Alright, here we go. Round two.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning.
Okay.
Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
There we go. Okay. What I do like about this game is it is difficult, so there is some reward aspect for doing stuff. You feel a bit of an accomplishment when you... This game isn't too hard, I just need to get used to it. The controls I'm still not really used to yet. Not really the controls, like the mechanics of when I need to be down and when I need to take my shots.
Let me do my job.
When's he gonna... Okay, there we go. This initial part isn't the problem. The problem is when I walk around that corner. Super 90, what is this? It's a shotgun? It is. And it's a better shotgun. Alright, let me get that. Not that that really helps me with this area. Oh, it also has a larger ammo clip. That's nice. Okay, what I'm gonna try to do here is hit this nade. I'm gonna follow it up by staying here. Okay, I think we gotta move. Need vision pulse so I can get eyes on everybody. This douchebag up top. You push back here. What are they gonna do? Someone gonna come out here after me? It's like you're playing a strategy game. If you watch them, they like move slowly. There we go, one down. Oh god. Come on, what are you doing? There we go, got him dead. I want the vision again, I need vision. Figure out where all the enemies are. Two threats found. Okay, they're up top. One is up top, one is down below. Some shots into him. Come on, do it, push me. There we go, got him. Now it's just the guy up top. The annoying guy up top. There we go, reload. This is a horrible gunfight that I'm trying to fight. I'm trying to fight a guy with the high ground. Oh, he jumped down. What an idiot. Why did he jump down? Oh god, there's more! Okay. I don't know why he jumped down. That was so stupid. I'm not complaining, but that was so stupid. Who jumps down when they have the superior high ground? Okay, I believe... Okay, we need to... Where's the thing we need to carry? Is it in here? Yeah.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Alright, here we go. I'm not even gonna pick that thing up yet. I think this is the area we were at. No threats. Okay, so I guess I have to pick this up.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, drop it, drop it, drop it. Go shotgun. The shotgun is a lot better, and it's got some range to it. Come here. Pop back out. Where'd he go? Okay, he went this way. Oh, but what is this dude doing? You are annoying. You're dead. Okay, let me reload this. Is my pistol reloaded? Okay. I'm running out of assault rifle ammo, this is kind of bad. Is there gonna be more hostiles? Gotta be.
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, we got four. I need some sort of good cover. Okay. Oh god, these shield guys. Okay, back it up, back it up. I'm just gonna back up and kill these shield guys first. What? These guys are ballsy. They just came. These guys just came gunning. I believe I killed one. Come on, stick your head back out. I'm almost I'm gonna run out of AR ammo. This is so bad. Okay, can't really use the assault rifle anymore, so now we're down to the pistol and the shotgun. I wish there was a little bit more checkpoints, because I have a feeling if I die, I have got to start this area all freaking over again. I'm waiting for it. Where are the enemies? Please, no more enemies. Thank you, game.
Activate power relay.
Oh, yes.
There we
restock.
Go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Alright, reach the control room.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Is that him or is that an enemy?
Hang on a second.
Wait
testing,
for Rook.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
Okay, what am I doing here?
Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot and so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Oh, good. So where are the enemies coming from in the dark?
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Where are they coming? They're going to come from
up
there.
It's alive.
Got to be coming from this direction. I'm assuming through those.
Cleanest. I thought you took care of these guys.
Neutralize the cleaner through. Where are they? Warning, no respawn zone. Okay, great. Oh, God, I'm gonna die right off the bat! Dude! It didn't even make a noise when they came in the room! So where the hell is my respawn point now? That's
cleanest. I thought you took care of these guys.
I did say no respawn zone. That didn't even make any sense. Got a grenade. There we go. Alright, that went better. This is where I wanted to be from the beginning, but it had the objective to be down there.
Really?
Where are they coming from? Oh god, they're coming from behind! Wait, where are they? Just vision. I can't tell where they are. Oh, there they are. Okay. Is this guy with the shield coming? How did that hit me? No! Get in the- any cover! Get down! What is going on? I'm only getting cover. Alright. Who's next? And where are they coming from?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, well that worked. I'm just gonna spray my shotgun. Oh, they're throwing shit at me. Go! Move! No! What the hell is happening? My guy won't run! No, get into cover! What is going on? I'm only taking cover on what I want. Cover. How are they gonna play this? I don't know if this guy's dead.
Tell me that's more your people in the elevator.
I highly doubt it.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Named enemies are rare elites and even better gear and weapon. They are the most... Okay, but can also drop some of the best loot. Good. Yeah, let's party. I need to move. It won't let me move. It won't let me go. Okay, back it up, back it up, back it up. I gotta kill this guy with the riot shield. There we go. Just take it. Oh god, this douchebag. There we go. Okay, but now I'm pushed. Like, back in this corner. Okay, you know what? Back it up again. Just run away. I'm going to put the grenade away. Put the grenade away. Oh, I just flashed myself! Oh, that was great. What are they doing? They're not firing back. It's kind of weird. Did I get them outside of their aggro range? Like, what is going on? This guy is too OP. Oh, god! No! Throw it! Throw it! Throw it! Run away! Run away! There's one enemy that's not this guy that's being a real annoyance. He's almost dead, too. This guy isn't bad. Because if I just keep distance. But where is the other little shit? There he is. Pop your head up! There we go. I got the shots in. Okay. Just gotta keep backing up. Keep going.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
The good thing is...
Leaving contaminated area.
Finally dead? Like, die! Finally! Got him!
Fucking thing. Jesus. Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done.
How do I get out of here? Oh my gosh, that was ridiculous. That guy had so much health. I wonder how you beat him in this room. Like, what is the most effective way to beat him in this room? Like, obviously my method works fine. Just keep running and putting distance between you and him because he has that flamethrower. He's not going to be able to... He can't really kill you if you keep running away. The biggest example of that was when I was... when we were in that long corridor and nobody was shooting at me and I just got to lay a ton of shots down there. If I would have been able to flashbang, I may have been able to kill them on that ramp, but I screwed up my flashbang and flashbanged myself. Dr. Jessica Candle is a virologist?
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Alright, we gotta go back to base and talk to Rhodes. Is that a dog? Okay, I was making sure the dog wasn't gonna come attack me. Where is home base? Base operations, here it is. Alright, now how do I get there? Back this way. I think I need to do some side missions and level up because I'm just getting reamed at this level. Like, ridiculously reamed. And so I think it's about time we did
alert.
Some...
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Rulers have us in their sight! JTF hearing this? Please respond!
I'm right here, you idiot.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
This is the kind of side quest I want to do. It's one that gives me some experience. Not too difficult. These guys kind of suck.
Watch out! Cleaner!
One guy left. Oh no, he died. Alright.
Take out the leader!
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Watch out! Those
hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
They fight like rats.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh, good. We're doing this round two against these guys. Why aren't you guys laying fire down? They're running. Shoot. Shoot this idiot who thinks he can push all the way up to us. Come on, guys. At least help me a little bit. At least be distractions. My ammo. Load.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
From where?
Got tangos inbound. Goddamn rioters everywhere.
Wait, where are they coming from? Oh, good. I see I have to do everything for you guys.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Alright, encounter complete. Not too much. Yeah, that's a decent amount of XP. I think I leveled up to level 6, so that's good. I need to get some better equipment. We got a new holster. Oh, look at that. There we go. Utility holster ups my armor. I need to keep upping my armor. Whatever I can do to up my armor, I need to do it. Because I am just getting literally just like embarrassed. Super. Okay, so I got a better Super 90. Oh, here we go. Hollow Sight. Equip a mod by selecting an item with a mod slot and pressing X to modify weapons and gear can greatly improve their statistics. Okay. Okay, let me mod this with a Hollow Sight equipped. So I think you could get a bunch of good mods and then just take them out and switch them between weapons. That's good. I was hoping it wouldn't be one of those things where it was like, what am I trying to say? Where it's, if you put it in the weapon, then it's in the weapon and you can't get it back. Like, what game is like that? I forget what games are like that. Because I think Fallout changed how it does that. Because that's just annoying. I guess Dark Souls, but that's not really mods, they're just stones. I don't really know what I'm thinking of. Alright, back at base. The decontamination walk. So slow. There we go.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
Need to restock before I forget. Medkit's back, frag's back, good stuff. Alright, let's go talk to Rhodes.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Alright, so mission completed, unlock the tech wing. We're gonna have to go find some mission agents. The wing can now be upgraded using the wing terminal. Where is the wing terminal?
I got faith in you, Agent. God knows why. Take care.
Where is the wing terminal? Here we go. Like to get at least the first upgrade. Control room. Here we go. Each wing has 10 upgrades. I think we already did this. The tech wing requires tech wing supplies for each upgrade you want to build. Tech wing supplies can be gathered by completing tech missions and tech encounters. Each upgrade built contributes to the progress percentage of the wing. Each upgrade built unlocks a skill, skill mods, or talents. Each upgrade built will award one or more perks. All perks are listed in the abilities menu in the perk tab. Okay, let's build the first upgrade.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
New skill and new perk. New abilities are ready to be equipped. Okay, deploy a stationary turret that attacks nearby hostiles until it is destroyed or its battery runs out. Hell yeah! Hold on, what are these things at the bottom? It looks like I have enough supplies to unlock something at the bottom. Yeah, we do. Central heating. Satcoms. Reveal all division tech crafting nodes. Energy bar effect, duration by 5 seconds. Unlock item stat switching at the recalibration station. Alright, I'm not gonna do anything right now, but...
Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Alright, so now... What ability are we switching out? I think we're gonna get rid of the pulse for this. We're gonna get rid of the pulse for the turret. I need the first aid because I get shot more than any person should. So, we're gonna keep that, but that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. I think we'll go, I guess maybe I'll try to save the other person for the base in the next episode. That one was a little dicey, but we'll see. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.